Huge fire broke out in Germany's popular amusement Europa-Park in Rust. On your screens, you can see thick black plumes of smoke rising in the air. Eyewitnesses say that the flames reached up to 15 meters at least. No casualties have been reported in the incident. Local media reports suggest that the park attracts up to 5.6 million visitors annually.